Nowadays, new product design is most frequently done with 3D CAD solutions. But in parallel, billions of older 2D mechanical drawings need to be maintained. In this demo, we will see how you can use ARES Mechanical to update and modify 2D drawings that were created with AutoCAD Mechanical. Let's start with part references, which are represented here with blue points. With a double click, I can edit the part ref information. In this dialog, I can, for example, click on Customize to add another field for the vendor, and slightly modify the description. We see here a quantity of 1. If the same part is inserted multiple times, we can change the quantity here. Alternatively, we can copy a part ref several times in a quantity of 1, like this. We copy from center to center. Now we see the quantity of 4 in the parts list and the description we modified. When I select the part ref again, I see that the data can also be read and edited from there. Let me show you that we can also make a part ref from any entity. Let's say I need to add some silicone to protect the head of this screw from water. Here, I am designing a polyline that I will turn into a spline. Next, I select to create a part reference. Note that I could also create one from a block. We insert the part ref and add a name and description.